In this video, I will show you how to add products from Supliful to Shopify. So I'll go over the entire step-by-step process to uploading your products and adding the labels from Supliful onto your Shopify store and how you do this properly. So make sure to watch until the end so that you don't miss any steps and you do everything correctly. So first, you will need to have both a Supliful and Shopify account. If you don't have these or you don't have one of these, I'll leave links to both of these tools down in the description, and with those links you can simply get started completely for free. So then after you create your account, you will get to this screen right here in Supliful. Now the first thing that you want to go ahead and do is click stores right here, and then make sure that you have a tab open where you are signed into your Shopify account and have your Shopify store open, and then here click on add a new store and then connect to Shopify, and then this will open up where it will say install, and just go and click on install, and then you will be installing the Supliful app onto your Shopify store automatically. So then you simply want to click connect store to your email address right here, and then here it will say connected Shopify store, and then on Shopify if you click on apps, you will then see Supliful. So now in Supliful you want to find a product by going to the catalog right here, and just find a product that you want to sell on Shopify. So for example, I'll just add this ashwagandha right here. So I'll open up the product. Now what you want to do is click on customize and sell. Now here, go ahead and change the title, the price and the description. And then we can move on to the most important part here, which is to customize the label. So the label is what you see right here. And in order to customize this, you can use the Canva editor, the Adobe Illustrator, or you can get a done-for-you design where you can pay $199 for Supliful to actually design labels for up to 5 products for you. So those will look really good, but you can also just use the Canva editor and click use template for new design, and then you will have the right dimensions automatically, and here you can really simply edit all of this completely for free. So I'll just do something random to show you that it actually updates on the actual label. So now here I click share, then download, and make sure that you set the file type to PDF standard and then click download. Now go back to Supliful and here click upload label PDF and then click upload PDF. Now here go ahead and upload the actual PDF. So then click submit, and now it will be regenerating the product mockups for you. So now you will see the product mockups right here. So it has added the mockup that we just created onto the actual product. And now if you are not using their paid subscription, then you will not be able to use some of these mockups. You will only be able to use this one and this one. So in order to delete the ones with the Supliful branding on it, just click on the gear icon and then click delete, and do that for everyone with the Supliful branding if you don't want to upgrade to a paid subscription. Now if you do want to upgrade to a paid subscription, which will get you discounts on the actual products and it will get you the additional product mockups, you can click on your account here and then go to subscriptions in order to upgrade. So now click start selling here, then we have now uploaded the label print PDF file, then you need to set up your store, but we have already done that, and then finally you need to add a payment method, so that's a credit card, and that card will be used to actually purchase the product, so that when you get an order you need to pay this price right here so that Supliful can actually create the order for you and do the order fulfillment. So now go ahead and click on publish. Now it will be updating the product and adding it to your Shopify store. So now it says product published. Now if I head over to Shopify here and then click on products, you will now see that the product has been published right here, and now we can preview it, and this is kind of what it looks like. So you have the price, the label and the actual images, and the description has all been imported, and now people can actually go in and purchase it. And then once they do purchase it, you will see it right here in orders, and if we click on this product, you will see that here under inventory it is set to Supliful fulfillment, and the stock keeping unit has already been added automatically, and so has the weight. And basically now once you get an order, Supliful will automatically fulfill the order for you and you don't need to do anything. So now we have added our Supliful product onto our Shopify store and we have completely set it up. Again, if you want to get started with either Supliful or Shopify or even both completely for free, you can use the links down in the description to sign up. So now you know how to add products from Supliful to Shopify. If this video was helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to my channel. With that being said, I will see you in the next video.